is everybody ready to have a little trance and feel good? All right. Well, because it's a lot of fun, I'm going to do the violin induction. Probably never, except for Diana, you've never experienced a violin induction. I did it at our meetup a couple months ago because I was practicing for Hypnothoughts Live, where I did this particular induction. And along with that, we'll have a few suggestions just to get your mind going. So to know how this works, if you wish to, you can pick out a spot across the way where the wall meets the ceiling. It's usually a pretty good spot. And just focus your eyes on that spot. And when I play, close your eyes. And when we have the silence in between, open up your eyes and focus on that spot. Now each time that you close your eyes, you can just relax a little bit more. Alright. So, focus on that spot. And close your eyes as I play. Open them during the silence. A little bit more. At some point when you're ready, when you wish to keep them closed, you can keep them closed even during silence. As well. And she tells the stories that her grandfather told her, that his grandmother told him, that her grandfather told her. And those stories get passed down through all the ages.
Open your eyes, wide awake, feeling great.